Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one.
And we're here!
Yay.
We made it. Hey, Amy.
Hello.
And Jethro here. And we made it to, well, Edinburgh so far. We're not quite at the Arctic Lindy Exchange yet. But yeah, 25 hours later, I think we worked out. And we're here. So yeah, off for brunch. And then exploring the city.
Yeah.
Bit of fringe.
Lots of fringe. As much fringe as we can fit in with little sleep.
But yeah, we'll let you kind of look around and show you what we're up to. And hopefully we'll get some dancing as well soon. So we've got to do some dancing. It's a Lindy vlog, so there should be some Lindy hop. Yeah. We've got to sort that out somehow. You know, see how it goes.
Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. You just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly, let's fly. Pack up, let's fly away.
All right, time for dancing. I'm a bit sleepy.
Oh, I'm very jet lagged.
Traveling all day. Oh no, traveling all night and then walking around all day. We did what, 25?
Done about 25 kilometers.
25 kilometers of walking. Yeah, so legs. And anyway, we're going dancing. We found the EdinHop crew have an event on, so we're going to go do that. But I just thought to let you know, tomorrow we have a special adventure day. Amy is running this one.
Yep.
So I haven't got a clue what we're doing. And then the day after that, it's my adventure day, which Amy hasn't got a clue what I'm doing. And we're competing to see who has the best day. No, I am definitely going to win that.
Yep.
So that's tomorrow. We'll also be filming some more of the dancing around Iceland.
Yes.
Even though we're in Edinburgh.
dancing around Scotland.
Yeah, so we're doing the same thing that we did when we travelled New Zealand. So if you click up on that little thing there now, I'll put a link to Dancing Around New Zealand. Doing the same thing, new choreography and new locations. We're doing that here as well. And then we're going to go off to Iceland. So yeah, that's what we're doing for the next couple of days. You'll see a little bit of dancing tonight and then we'll probably just cut it there. So yeah, thanks for coming along and hopefully enjoy the next couple of days that we vlog. Cheers.
See ya.